Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn, part 67. I'm just about to do this Valleymead thing again. Just have a few pickups to get before I go in. Kind of not good for health. While I was away, I actually looked up the video of the last video I done, the last recording, and I realised that there was a kind of option there to do the takedown, to do the override. Damn, what am I getting this one for? I don't know. what is going on there? That's a glitch. Trapped inside a tree. Can't pick it up. But yeah, I can do the override. You hold triangle once you've done a takedown on them. So once I get a bit of this done, or maybe all of it, I'll go back to that one maybe. Just looking around for stuff here. Really, I'm poor health-wise here.
I'll find a use for you.
I'll top myself up there.
You.
A bellow back.
I've got a feeling it's in another cauldron.
So I'll do it. I'll try the override in this one, you know. See if I can bring it down and do the override on it. See what happens. Even though I'm maybe not meant to do it. I don't know. I don't know what the tasks are again. One was to bring down a bellow back. Or bring down a few and get that turkey meat. Ooh, some nice turkey meat. I'll have you with some roast potatoes and whatever. Cabbage. Nice.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
That and a watcher. Oh, there's a fox. Come on. Where did I see you? Where is that? Ah, boss. Pick up there. Where did I see that fox? Come on, fox, where are you? I want your meat. gone. What's up here?
Ouch.
Ouch, ouch. Okay. They didn't look that painful. There we go. What's that? That. On again. Missed it. Missing the.
Got one.
There we go. Okay. Getting that turkey meat. Gotta try and get as many meats as I can because I've still got satchel upgrades to do. You know? Various satchel upgrades. So let's see what I've got on the satchel upgrades. In fact, let's see if I've got any I can do right now. There you go. No, I can't. So that one I've already maxed out. Come on, to get. Back down there. Let's go over this side. Pick up here. It's just annoying, you know, there's not enough of them about, and when they are, when you do get them, it's the usual Ridgewood, you know. Too much Ridgewood. I don't know how many times I've said it, but it really is a bit too much in the Ridgewood. There's not enough, not a good enough balance.
This guy's starting to open.
That one.
For later.
Get in a battle of any sort. Gotta keep away from them.
Get out of this.
Scrapper. Spiders and scrappers and watchers everywhere here. Can't get away from them, they're just everywhere. Find a gap there. Just so you can't move, stupid. Damn it. It's not what you want when you're trying to pick up. No, come on. Get in here. Sorry, but I can't. Got to. Trying to get away from. It's just. Again, it's just hard to get away from them. There's just so many. It's hard to get a gap, you know? Any pickups here at all? Where have they gone? Oh, come on, this is more there.
Oh,
I'll give you that. I thought I'm going to move out.
Might need that.
And there's another turkey. Get that turkey. And have it with some roast beef. Right, there you go.
Now they're hunting me.
Getting there, but ever so slowly. We're done without that battle. There's nothing you can do when they're just everywhere. Every side of you, you know? Can't do anything about it. Come on. I want that boar skin. Get me that boar. Where is he? I want that boar. Come on, run!
This'll last.
Ah, damn it. For gaps. All you can do is just find somewhere where there isn't animals. It's just hard. They're everywhere. Or should I say machines?
This will help.
Just fast travel back. I can afford to. Got unlimited fast travels now, so. Up here. Eventually I'll get this level started. Right. Just a tiny bit left.
Red light means trouble.
Look at that fox. Right, that's it. I think I'm done. Finally. Maybe. How much? Fuck, it's not that far. I can walk back, I think. Run back. Not as far as I thought it'd be. There's that, done that. Been there, done that. That was a Sigma one, wasn't it? Yeah. The first one I went into.
Just go about your business.
It's over here, it's not too far. Trying to get a gap. Right, I come now. Save. Before I do that, let's sell, because I've picked up quite a few things. So, get rid of that. I don't think I need that. And again, maybe not. Two fatty meats now. Not doing me much good though, I can't get any upgrades on satchels. Right, I've got plenty of wire, so not bad. I could do it. There's more blaze though. Hundred, that's pretty good. Right. Let's save again. Right.
Yeah, let's give up on that one. I suppose you could try again if you want.
Yes, I do. Right, firefight.
For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast.
Okay.
Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
Right. Let's... Right, use this again, because it was pretty effective on the... Right, where's the,
If I found the cauldron they were made in, I could learn to override them.
So I can't override a bellowbug yet, then. Down, so I guess if I can't silence them down, I can't override them. Where's the striders here? Come on, where are they? Oh, I'm seeing it. There we go. I'm in trouble. Right, in this little clump here. Damage machines using canister explosions. What? I didn't do any. Firefight, right, I'm gonna have to use my fire arrows, I guess. I don't know, I mean. Oh, damn bellowbacks. There's things in the road that are not part of the trial, you know, it's annoying why they have to stick in other creatures that are big. You know? I've had the Thunderjaw another one. And Watcher's another one that wasn't part of the trial. It's just annoying, you know? Why did the game makers do that?
Can stop tensing up.
And I could understand if it was the hardest difficulty in the game, but this is normal. It shouldn't be like that in normal difficulty, you know? Hard enough. I can't find any striders. I'm kind of struggling, where are they? It's a complete lack of them. Shoot strider canisters using fire arrows. Yeah, fire arrows you need. So that's what I didn't do. Damn bellowbacks though, why do they have to be in the road? Just no need for this. I'll deal with them later. I think the next trial's doing them. I've got to get a strider here. I can't find one. Ah, damn it.
Low and quiet does it.
I can't find them. No. There's no striders about for me. That was only one. I can't very well do the trial if there's no striders, you know? That's a bore. Stupid, I mean, come on, if they're gonna... I only had one strider. I accidentally killed him the wrong way, and now there's none more. How can you do a trial if they don't supply you with striders, you know? Is it punishment for taking them out the wrong way? I don't know. Let's go this way. There's a little bit of space here I could maybe... That off strider. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, there's one. Right.
They know I'm here now.
There we go. Yeah, I remember doing this one about last time though. What was that? I didn't do that. Trial completed. I reckon I'm gonna kill the lot of them. The other ones went down. Just like that. I don't know. Okay, I'm not complaining. Let's go back to the merchant, the, what do you call him? The, what's his name? I can't remember his name, you know. The giver. Quest giver guy. Keeper, is that Keeper his name or something? I don't know. Get an award for that, hopefully. Come on, I want an award. Right, save it.
You figured out how to win a half sun. Let's call it a day, shall we?
No, I'm going to do the next one. The shock trial. Or the freeze trial, sorry.
In this trial, you must take down machines that you have frozen first. So you'll need arrows, bombs, or bolts that freeze before you can begin. And a weapon that can fire them, of course.
I don't think I can do that one. I don't think I've got the freeze thing. Shock trial.
In this trial, you'll need to stun bellow backs with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going.
Okay, I'll do that one.
If that's what you want. Now pick a rope so I can time you.
Right. Shock. So yes, this is the one I use the shock traps on. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb.
Perhaps
right,
the cauldrons.
Right, hold on. Come on, no way. What's hidden there? Right, I've got to know the route. Kinda mark it and then know the route. Where's the route? I'm not showing the route.
They're scanning for me.
No, no. Alright. Right. Can't get a safe spot here. It's just hard to. Trying to find a long grass here. Do this. Right. I don't know the route because it won't. For some reason, it's not working. This R1 on them. I need to know the route. R1 is not working.
I think I'm in the clear.
Just can't get R1 to failing, I'm afraid, here. Another glitch in PS4 for this game. Don't know the route. I'm just kind of guessing it's down there somewhere, but I would really like to see the route to know where to put my tripwires. Right, that kind of. It comes up here, so sit one there. Come on. Does that go in? Come on, I'm not going in. What is going on?
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Right, just trying to suss out the route here, you know? This way. There you go. Come this way. That's it. Doing too well in their health, though. Sitting up. Alright. Did they come down here? Which I don't know, because I can't track their. The R1 is completely failing here, it's just not working. To lure them. Let's see if I can. Right, there's three for good measure. Come on. Ah, he missed it. Come on, this way.
That's got their attention.
Must be a mouse, surely. Come on, this is... Fire damage there. There's another bit of fire damage. But longer range than I thought. Come on, you've got to... This is another trip mine up. You've got to get me through here. Come on. I don't need this one here. There we go. Come on, this is ridiculous. Is that it? Finally. What? Shoot canisters off... damn it, you've got to shoot the canisters. I've been reading it all wrong. I thought it was the... Okay, let's do that again. You've got to shoot the canisters. Okay. Precision arrows required, I think.
Okay, they're heading back.
Well, what I'll do is use the work to use the precision arrows. Damn it. Striders everywhere now. Come on, the range is ridiculous. Really, as ridiculous range these things have. I was well away from it there, and it still hit me with that stuff. God, the range is really a little bit too much. Come on. This goes on for miles, this range of things, you know? You can shoot for a long ways off. God, I can't. that one down now? Yes, done it.
Now they're hunting me.
Right. Oh, it's trial failed though, I'm afraid. I did this last time, I failed the trial. It's just not... Right, let's start, okay, go back up to Mr. You-Know-Who. I've got to try and initiate the quest again. I'll do this eventually. I don't know how long it's going to take, but I've got to do it.
Was a failure. It's up to you if you want to try again.
Yes.
In this trial, you'll need to stun Bellow.
Yeah, I know.
Got it. Slide down a rope so I can start timing.
Right, get the precision arrows. I've really got to get shooting precision arrows. Nothing but precision arrows on its back and, well, that bit of front as well. Firing a long way. Damn it. I'm up all the time. Annoying. I wish it was a bit more than 20. Just doesn't really care from that. Of these things are just annoying. There we go. Oh, come on, that must. Oh, wait a minute. Remove canisters from. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. I think I'm on the wrong one. That was a. That was a short one. What am I doing? I thought it was on the stun bullets and shoot canisters off the undersides. Damn, I could have sworn I had to use. I don't get that. We've got our, what do you call it? Quiet sprint. No, can't use that one yet. Fighting back. Scavenger, increased chance for extra resources. Yeah, that's a good one to get. Get that one. Because I need more than, you know, the Ridgewood I get. The Ridgewood I'm getting is just, yeah, it's just too much. I don't know what I'm doing. I thought I was on the right quest there, and it looks like I've done the wrong one. Failed again. Keep failing. Well, let's go back to the, because I'm losing stuff as I'm doing it. Nah, load game here. Try that. I don't want to lose all my stuff. I'm losing the stuff as I keep retrying the level. So
let's give up on that one. I suppose you could try again if you want.
Shock marks in. I did the firefight one, didn't I? Shock
in trial. This trial, you'll need to stun bellow backs with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going.
Right, shock and undercarriage, right. Remember that.
If that's what you want. Now pick a rope so I can time you.
How can you use, I want to change my arrows to freeze arrows and stuff, but I don't know how you do it. Can you do it? Can do it. Okay, just have to use the fire trap, the shock wires, and then just shoot there. That should be easy enough if I can just that is lethal. And even when on the move it gets you, even when you're on the move and stuff like that, you know, it's just, it's lethal stuff. Right, and once you do it, I'll just put one in there. Right, let's see if I can. Come on. Come this way. Come on, come this way. Start building and shoot. I did it. Why didn't I shocked it? Why is it not succeeding? I don't understand that. I did it. I did exactly what he told me. I used the shock to stun it and then fired it.
Can stop tensing up.
Nah, that's stupid. I don't know what is going on there. That is not. I'm failing for no reason. I did it. I shocked the thing and then brought it down with arrows on those things. Those weak points of it. So I don't know why it's done that. That's stupid. That is not failing me for no reason. And let's go back to the other one. I don't know what's asking there. I really don't. Go back to the sun one. Sun furrows. Get. The one I failed at. But now I know how to do it. I now know how to do the override. Right, I'll go in with what I've got. Okay. Health wise, I'm not too bad. Could be better, but. Glinthawk! Yeah, you take on that Glinthawk. Sure as hell ain't gonna get me involved. I had it up to here with Glinthawks, you know.
giving up on that one, are you? I'm not surprised. Pick another, if you're up for it.
Right, what was I doing? I was doing the Ravager control trial.
I know who you are, girl.
Then yeah, use your...
All right, let's see what you can do.
Okay. I know how to do it this time.
Just stay out of their way for now.
I've got it sussed. just have to know the route. Where's the Ravagers? Where's the Ravagers? That's the Thunderjaw. I want the Ravagers, please. We'll have to be on the... I guess it'll be another side. This side.
I think I'm in the clear.
Ravagers, where are you? Is that one? Yep. No. From the jaw, Ravagers. Get it here. There, just the wrong time, that just a little bit careless. Yeah. Damn. Oh, come on. A bit careless there. What was that? We are in. What the hell is going on there? Rocks are completely... What the hell? I've kind of... Come on. What? That is a glitch. Come across... I don't know what's happened there. That is a glitch and a half there. Yeah, it just shows you what can happen. God, this really is a kind of badly glitched.